Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back. Hopefully you enjoyed the music while I was gone, but I'm back with one of my favorites, Andrea Smith. You know her as a tech expert. Well, you know she's got great tech holiday information. Andrea, welcome back.
Thank you so much for having me, Valder. Always love chatting with you.
Well, tell me, what's on the list for this holiday season? I can't believe I'm saying this and doing this, but it's almost holiday time.
I know. And, you know, the thing is, digital learning is really becoming the new normal. And parents are looking for ways to keep their kids engaged with programs like Osmo that make learning fun. The Fantastic Food Truck is the newest curriculum-based title in Osmo's Math Wizard series. This combines tablet-based gameplay with hands-on learning, like teaching kids geometry and shapes through cooking. So kids ages 6 to 8 years old see the game pieces come to life in what Osmo calls a magical experience while building confidence in math.
You know, people want to buy gifts for the whole family. Do you have any gift ideas for the entire family?
Well, you know, a lot of people, since we've been home for all these 18 months, they're really becoming very creative, right? They're learning to shoot video and play music. So I have some cool gift ideas. First up, if there is a creator on your list, make their life easier by getting them a laptop backed by NVIDIA Studio, like the HP Envy 15. Now, this is a hardware and software platform that makes content creation faster and more efficient by using AI-based features. Great for rendering videos and batch editing photos, helping people focus more on being creative and spending less time waiting. When you've got NVIDIA Studio on the laptop, you know the system is capable of running all the latest creative applications. Now, we all know someone who takes a ton of smartphone photos. Here's the perfect gift for them. The SanDisk iExpand Flash Drive Lux is a 2-in-1 flash drive. So, Valder, this has both the Lightning and USB Type-C connector. So this way you can access, you can store, you can seamlessly move those photos and videos between your iPhone, your iPad Pro, Mac, and Android phone. You don't need an internet connection. You just plug it in. It automatically backs up your photos and videos. How cool is that? And then lastly, for the music lover in your life, Casio keyboards are a great way to inspire or encourage creativity. Now, these are not your old-fashioned keyboards. The Casio Tone models can be used with Casio's Cordana Play app. So you can see the music score, you can change the tempo and key, or play along while you're learning, and they sound great. There's 3 new models designed for all ages and skill levels, slim and portable, so you can make music anywhere.
I like that, but I'd have to get some earplugs to go with that one, Andrea. let me ask you this. Okay, so you know, during the pandemic, a lot of people adopted pets. The shelters were, you know, very bare. Do you have any gadget for pets?
You know, there are gadgets for pets. They do make a lot of gadgets, you know, video cameras where you can actually see your pet. But you're right. A lot of people have adopted pets this year. I think it's just a wonderful thing. And of course, so many people are now buying things for their new pets.
Mm-hmm. They are. They really are. So give the pet owner a great gift and that'll make them happy with the pet, right?
Absolutely.
All of these are great ideas. And, you know, I'm saying people making that list and checking it twice, Andrea, where do they go for more information?
Head over to d6news.com/tech trends.
All right, I'm going to go over there so I can get a head start on the holidays. Andrea Smith, as always, thank you so much.
Thank you, Valder.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.